How come we can't get in?
Ikora, it didn't work. We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
But... it can't be. That's the only lead we have. I suppose we'll need another plan. I don't know. Bring that thing back to Mars. I'll talk to Eris. See if she has any other ideas.
On our way.
Ikora, why would you keep this from me? If I had known...
I didn't keep anything from you, Zavala. Not intentionally. I couldn't fill you in on every minute detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this!
Guardian, we can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. You can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back, let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth. This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right, then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.